Capitan, Spanish, Capuchenyo, is an Austronesian regional language spoken in Western Visayas in the Philippines. Capitan is concentrated in the province of Capiz in the northeast of Panay Island. It is a member of the Visayan language family and the people are part of the wider Visayan ethnolinguistic group, who constitute the largest Filipino ethnolinguistic group. The language is often confused with Hiligaynon due to dialectological comprehension similarities and as high as 91% mutual intelligibility, but it has its certain unique accent and vocabulary that integrates Aklanon and Waray lexicon. Despite its distinct corruption of Hiligaynon lateral approximants, a prevalent feature among rural farmers, ethnic convergence and cosmopolitanism has led to a shift back to the purely Hiligaynon prosodic form of slower tonality and softer and longer vowels, most particularly among the younger generations.
Capitan-speaking municipalities: Capiz,
Roxas City, Ibasan, Panay, Panatan, Mayan, Dao, Pilar, Mambisayo, Pontevedra, President Roxas, Sapian, Sigma, Quartero, Dumarao, Dumalag, Jamindan, Tapas,
Iloilo,
Batad, Calanog, Bingawan, Lemery, Pasi City, Lambunao, Carls, Estancia, Sara, San Rafael, Concepcion, San Dionisio, Balasan, San Enrique, Ajuy, Dueñas.
Aklan,
Altavas, Bataan, Balet, Libacau, Banga, Calibo, New Washington,
Masbate,
Balad, Mandaean.
Common lexical differences between Capitan and Hiligaynon languages. See also:
Hiligaynon language, Capiz, Capitan people.
External links. References.